Well, the rain has been lashing down in the build-up to the game, and it's still lashing down here at Anfield. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And Liverpool know full well they have a lot of work to do in the second and decisive leg of this Champions League semi-final. It is Liverpool facing Barcelona.
Thank you, Derek. Welcome, everybody. Well, Liverpool have it all to do after the first leg. You just wonder how they're going to respond. They lost by a big margin, not good enough in all departments. Need to apply pressure, need an early goal to try and get back into this tie.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Dejan Lovren in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide and leading the attack to... Is it going to be? Is defending of the highest order, and the cross is very much on. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Well, it's fair to say all roads might go through Lionel Messi in this game. What are you expecting to see from him, Lee?
Well, mesmeric genius, that's what he is. He's the best player in the world for me, and one of his attributes,
tremendous vision. He's really sliced them open, and Luis Suarez with the goal.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And it's turned into a runaway on aggregate, 4-0. Henderson has it. Now it's Lovren. Mane. Henderson, Jordi Alba, Ivan Rakitic, Sergio Busquets, this is Vidal, and the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, here's the replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike off his laces in the back of the net.
Difficult to land punches when there's this sort of golden quality. 5-0 the aggregate score. Alexander Arnold has it. This is Vidal. Sergio Busquets. Now Coutinho. Well, he's lost the ball. Andrew Robertson. Now Busquets. Lionel Messi. Barcelona moving the ball swiftly and finding themselves in a promising position. Sadio Mane now. Naby Keita. Henderson has it. Now Mo Salah. All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. Lovren. This is Salah. Teammates could potentially join in. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Lionel Messi. Arturo Vidal. Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. And here's Busquets. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Jordan Henderson has lost possession. Fabinho now. Henderson has it. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Mane. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. An authoritative challenge. Ivan Rakitic. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And it's Vidal. Opportunity knocks. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane. Roberto Firmino. Ball lost by Liverpool. Sergio Busquets. And now Coutinho. Now Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Job done, ball one. Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Here's Keita. Andrew Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Henderson has it. Now Mo Salah. And it's Salah with the cross. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Simple stuff, really, for Ter Stegen. Given away by Busquets. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of two added minutes. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And the corner for Liverpool. And a deep corner into the centre of the area. The cross is on. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. No more time left. First half is over here. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Beautifully timed. Fabinho now. Lovren. It's with Fabinho. Henderson. Now Mo Salah. Alexander Arnold. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack, but will there be an end product? He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Liverpool corner given. And they've gone for the short corner. It's a cross towards the near post. Might be a chance here. Fabinho. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Whatever way you slice it, a good night's work for this fellow so far. Lee?
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
Sadio Mane now. Well, he's given us away. Rakitic. He's taken on the shots, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from there, Lee.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
Henderson coming onto the pitch. Number five, Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Alexander Arnold has it. It's with Fabinho. And it's Wijnaldum. Clattered away. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Now, what can they do from this position? Oh, it's off the post! And Firmino. And Fabinho. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Wijnaldum. Mane. Liverpool throw in here. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Sergio Roberto. Messi. This is Vidal. Barcelona have lost possession. Mane. Fabinho. Let's see what he has in store for them. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Now Busquets. And now Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Barca making progress. What can they do from this position? Suarez. So a throw in here.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, clattered away. Liverpool have given it away. And it's with Coutinho. And it's Busquets. Sergio Busquets has lost it. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Well, let's see. Does he mean business? Mane! And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
And a short corner is the preferred option here. They're trying to get right into his face. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Now Busquets. Now here's Arturo Vidal. I must say, no shortage of space. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Carrying a genuine threat here. And cleared away. Liverpool have given it away. And here's Busquets. Terrific block there. Oh, surely. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Inside the final 5 minutes now. And now Suarez. Lionel Messi. And a very good challenge. Relentless high pressing. And you need your defender to take charge. And it's Busquets. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Corner kick played in.
Referee has indicated.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane in the middle. Well, it might still work out for them. And now it ends once and for all. Barcelona have made it to the Champions League final.
Well, going into this semi-final, you'd expect teams to be nervous, not sure of the outcome. When we look at the outcome now, it's too easy for them. Confidence will be building after that result. Can they keep that confidence and pick the trophy up in the next game? We'll wait and see.